So yeah, last week I finally did a thing and upgraded to a mirrorless camera. So no more using this for videos, I am finally using this. There's three reasons why I specifically chose the Fuji XT3. Reason one, 4K 60. By being able to shoot 4K at 60 frames per second, I can now have my B-roll be super slow motion. Reason number two, 10-bit 422 color output, which is great. I'm coming from 8-bit, which only has 16 million colors, and now I'm using 10-bit that has 1 billion colors. That's pretty drastic. Reason number three, continuous and reliable autofocus. I need it for when I do things like this, like I can move my head left to right, and I can see clearly on my monitor there that the box is still over my eye, so I am in focus. I can come close to the camera, I can move away, it just finds me.
The whole time I was right here earlier, nobody was on the bike, nobody was walking by, everybody was just going that way. Now we got everything set up, everybody's walking through. Ride through on bikes.
Had a little pandemic, baby. Knew I should have bought my mask. Had a red one. Could have been real regal like.
Oh, my strainer. That's what I didn't get. My strainer. Could you pass me my strainer? Yes. Thank you, Rio. Rio, everybody. He saves me every episode, doesn't he?
We're gonna start with a little bit of... What's this, y'all?
Is that
put a little bit of lime on there. And... what a shaker.
Why is that so accurate?
I hate all of you.
Rio, can you give me some ice?
Rio, everybody. It's not hot chocolate.
It looks like it, doesn't it?
Trying to savor it.
A bit of peach, like right there.
Wait, cheers!
But then it instantly vanishes.
Think of taste.
Okay, that'd be good.
There's more cream. Yes. Here, where's that spoon at?
Yeah.